Welcome back. I'm just parsing in Hawk's house. Forgetting to pop my potion. It doesn't matter. I forget it once in a while. I mean, if it's good, it's good. If it's not, it's not. And I just deal with it. Tell myself, hey, you know, just deal with it. You missed it. Yeah, and that's fine. Being aggressive here, passing fast, because it's like I don't want to let the downtimes run in my eyes. That's just how my brain is when it comes to like speed parsing. I just hit 328. Hmm? You want me to screenshot it?
No, that's 100.9.
Yeah, do you want me to screenshot it or do you want me to record it? I'm gonna keep only getting better because the more I have time to do more shit and because of the amount of sustain I have, I'm only gonna just be more aggressive. That's all that's gonna happen. And if that's all the rotation is, then I'm like, yeah, I'm not worried about it. Let's keep doing it. The only reason I'm thinking about like, oh, okay, cool, I did it. I want to go do another thing. It's just because I'm like, oh, well, you guys need parses. Maybe I'm interested. But if I'm, well, I'm definitely interested. No, that was the DK part. Yeah. I'll keep pushing. Like it's on there. Oh, okay. Cool. I'll keep at it. It's only gonna get better. Oh, yeah. Gear and everything.
Yeah.
Okay. Yep. Here's my Mundus. Here's my the thief. Where is it? The thief Mundus. Here's my stats. Here's my gear. Yeah. Pillar Nern, all that good stuff.